Solidarizing us with all the people affected by the police repression, and we are asking United Nations and we are asking the Danish government to stop the violence of the police using the police violence against us. They will not silence us fighting for climate justice.